Hey guys, and welcome back to Austin Boats and Motors. This is Kurt Zimmerman and Israel Patterson with you today. We got a special treat. We're going to be walking you through this 2021 ZX model. This is a Tige. We just got this guy from the Abilene factory last night. Just got her unwrapped and cleaned up, and we're going to do a short walkthrough for you guys today. So we'll start here in the front. As you can see, this guy will come paired with the boat mate trailer. It's going to have a nice step up here in the front for boarding at the bow. You have some Nonskid padding also up here, and this is the ZX model, so you're going to have your traditional bow. And built into the rub rail, you're going to have your nav lights, so you'll have one on your starboard and port side. And just get a good look at this color out here. It's crazy looking. So you're going to have that exterior graphite vivid turquoise, and then your interior is going to be a natural teak. And this is a 23-foot boat, so it's a ZX23. The seating capacity in this boat will hold 16 people, and it's going to be powered by the Raptor series engine by Indmar, and it's going to be able to hold 57 gallons of fuel capacity as well. Here in the back, you'll have a rear-facing camera, so you can see your riders or swimmers in the back. And then new for 2021, they added a grab rail here on the swim deck, as well as some cup holders. And let's go ahead and take a look down here at your military-grade actuators. So these are what's going to create your surf waves, are these plates in your actuators. Those can withstand up to 3 tons of pressure. So say you were going to surf the left side of the boat, this actuator is going to kick in and throw a massive wave on this side of the boat for you. So those paired with the convex V-hole, you're going to get huge waves behind this boat. You got your fresh air exhaust as well down here. So that's going to push all the exhaust down through the surf wash and out past the surfer, so you don't have to worry about those fumes. And you see next to that, you also have some underwater lighting. I'm going to go ahead and take a step up into the boat, show you guys a little more here. In the back is one of my favorite parts. They have a surf locker with some Nonskid padding in there, so you don't mess your boards up. You can fit about 2 boards in there. And you're going to have additional storage on top of your Bimini as well. I'll show you that here in a minute. New for 2021, they added these flip-up bolster seats here in the back. Get you a backrest. And then you can also remove your center cushion to have that walk through. You're going to have the teak Nonskid flooring all throughout the boat and all on your highly traveled areas to preserve the interior. You also have this seat here that will flip around into your stadium sitting. So you get that guy like that. And then they throw Nonskid right here as well for when you're going up here to attach your ropes and everything like that. And that'll preserve your interior. Super cool. Also have a step right here when you transform the seat this way. You have a step up. You're going to have your Alpha 2. It's going to be the Alpha E2 tower. You're going to have Rev 10s up there. Those are actually horn driven instead of tweeter. And it's going to be the Power 10 Plus sound system. So this boat really bumps. You have that extra added metal flake here on your tower as well. And it's going to have the RGB package. So this little strip you see here, you can light up different colors and have it on spectrum or pulse. That's a pretty cool feature at night. But man, this interior looks really great in this boat. So I'm going to show you a little bit of the captain's chair and the helm right here. So you're going to have a little bolster that flips up so you can see over this, over the windshield a little better. These boats are keyless start. You got a touch button pad over here. And you're going to have your big screen here. Everything's operated on the screen. And everything you got on the screen, you got here on the wheel as well. When you twist that guy, it stays in the middle. Super great feature. But everything is just right here, super easy. All right, let's take a look. You got your glove box here, your battery switch here. Super cool. You could put your phone or your wallet in there. You won't forget to turn your battery switch off at the end of the day. Up here in the front, it is a traditional bow, but they give you that big feel like the pickle nose. You still have tons of room. You got this removable cushion here to give you a little more space. And then these backrests do flip up as well to give you a little more room for storage. Right here you have a charger. So if you're storing it at your dock or in your garage, you can plug into that and keep some life in those batteries. Not have to worry about them next time you come to start the boat. All right. Throughout the boat, you're gonna have six Revo 8-inch speakers as well. And those guys, you're gonna see next to that, you have cup holders everywhere aligned in the boat. Show you guys, this guy flips up so you can combine that with your stadium seating. Show you some of the storage in here. So this boat also comes with 4,000 pounds of total ballast. You're gonna have subfloor 2,500 pounds and then plug and play 1,500 pounds. So I'll show you guys where that would go. We haven't installed those bags yet, but underneath that hard flooring is your subfloor. And then on top of that, you're gonna have plug and play bags. So that paired with your convex V-hole, your military grade actuars and TAPS 3T system, you're gonna get massive waves on this boat for your surfing and wakeboarding. Let's show you the storage that I was talking about up here on the Bimini. So you're gonna have board storage here. You got clips on each side. Here's your anchor light and your towable connection. And let's see here, what else we got? We got some nice Tige board racks. On the top side, it's thicker for your surfboards, and on the bottom, actually no, they made them thick on both ends, so you can fit your thick boards or your little boards in there, and you're good to go. See, one more thing here, we got a trash can area. And then underneath that, you'll have access to your bilge pumps, and you have a T-plug down in there as well. Show you storage under the preserver seat. These Tigas do come with their own custom Tige cooler. Pretty cool addition that they add. And you're gonna have all your amps and your battery charger in here, as well as your resettable breakers. Those are your main breaker switches. If your screen does go out or anything, you can still hit those switches, get your ballast empty, and get back to your dock. All right, guys, that's pretty much gonna do it today on this 23ZX 2021. If y'all guys have any more questions, feel free and stop and see us here at Austin Boats and Motors, or give us a call at 512-263-2811.